Tepekol! I need to reconcile these ancient Greek maps with data from Admiral Columbus. But this is like comparing maps of the moon and the earth. What a mess! Ah, Ezio. Cheer me up. Let me teach you something.
What about these poison bombs? How lethal are they?
Quite lethal, Dostum. We distill our poison from the Datura plant. A pretty little flower with a deadly secret. This one kills, slowly but surely. Be very careful, for your sake, and for others.
Grazie.
What the hell is wrong? What's gotten into you?
Wait, what? Okay. So far.
Oh, get the clothes of yourself. Now party. Poison. Did anyone hear some last words before the end?
Okay, check it. Okay, beautiful. Oh, that's why. There you go. Fixed.
What on earth is he doing?
Ah, Turkish smoke bombs. Are you curious to try a few?
Should I? I've used smoke bombs before, with varying results.
But not like ours. We have a special recipe for deep, dark clouds. Throw one of these and your eyes are useless. You must rely on your hearing and any other senses you may have cultivated.
Other senses? What could that mean?
Word gets around, Ezio, that you are a special sort of man, with strange gifts.
Keep it to yourself.
Ooh, he knows.
Looking whore. Won't be selling her goods for a while. Even for you, that was pretty rough.
We seem to have a bomb craft running free now, baby.
Get back here!
In the name of God, what is going on?
Are they nothing serious? Here. Nice.
The beast must be found, and the life born.
Oh, dear God.
Now to collect. Arsenal. Might as well.
For 10 months I have been working on a new map for Beazid, but he is old, and I am a perfectionist. Perhaps the next Sultan would appreciate my efforts. Well, how can I help you, Ezio?
Smoke signal bombs. How do they work?
You must know the old saying. Where there is smoke, there is fire. These bombs play off that idea, creating a thick plume of smoke to trick city guards into believing a fire has started. These bombs are quiet, however, so only those who see the smoke will be lured away.
Sato, I will give it a try.
Nice open.
Might as well help myself.
Me. Die!
I'll have your head!
You won't get away this time!
One looks familiar.
Thank you.
are we being attacked?
Teach you a little respect.
What happened with that Italian whore, Henry?
Have we finished squeezing the... collecting the taxes from the merchants of the North Quarter? I seem to recall several were indisposed when we last did the rounds.
Arrogant and dangerous.
merchant, German Afursa. The stewards know the
practically speedrunning this game. Nice.
Try not to spend all of that money in one place.
What money would that be?
Signora, I know a pickpocket when I see one. Your technique is good, but not flawless.
Not so. Until today, I have never been caught or called out.
Let me show you a few tricks.
I need no instruction, and I can prove it. Give me 1 minute, and I will steal more than you could in a day.
Bene. Begin.
Let's do it.
Deliler! Gaffaloon! Brazil Harry Flair!
Oh, Dutch!
I don't get it. Oh, now it works.
Drop! Again! Damn it! God! Find the bastard!
Pitchler! If you love him in your life, turn away. Pitchler!
Okay, now it works. Seriously, that was so weird.
Curse these misers! None of them are carrying any Akshay today.
Well, my take was quite good. Akshay. Are you having an off day?
Do not patronize me. I am a skilled thief. You saw it yourself.
I did. And I would be grateful if you joined the assassins to put those talents to better use.
I suppose I should, Evet. I cannot live off the fruits of others forever.
Well, quite the active one.
I will gladly come back.
When entering a new area, renovate the banks first, and then
specialize in fine underwear. Fertility trouble? I am an angel.
What is wrong?
They are a gang.
God be merciful.
Someone should teach you a little respect.
Gazes past my counter to see I tell no lie. I saw that, you thief! Get back!
I'm collecting the taxes from the merchants of the North Quarter. I seem to recall several... Violence, when well directed, can be a beautiful thing.
Come on,
please help me now.
Time to go visit my fellow nut.
Damn it.
I can perform most surgeries right on time. In numbers. Let us defeat the devil together. Evil haunts our great city. Oh.
What is your problem?
Well now, what's he doing?
Watch out for the little people. What a fantastic spectacle!
I've got its insights to the
area. Please don't, I promise!
From that stalwart bastion, any threat is selling to run my
soul. Out of my way!
I am such a... let me get out of your way!
Well now, what's he with you?
What's that over there? What's over there? Ah, so this is where the cemetery is. Ah, there he is. I was wondering where he was.
Please! Please help! Find the man who did this to me!
I should get you to a Hakim.
No! There is no time! The man who did this... he is looking for my wife and my daughter. If he finds them, God knows what he will do. If you value justice, Arkadeshim, please, do not let that monster harm my family.
I will handle these.
friends and visitors to our great city.
There is something very odd about that.
I don't want to die!
What the hell is this?
Only 23 bucks? Next time, carry more money.
Are you feeling?
My wounds will heal, and my heart is lifted knowing that my family is safe. How can I repay you?
Join us when you are feeling well, brother. We could use men with a sense of honor.
Evet, I will. Most certainly.
Oh. Why did I do that?
A curse on you, thieves. You have ruined me. I hope the Janissaries pluck out your eyes and cut off your hands.
Signora, what is troubling you?
Those brutes there. They attacked me in my home and robbed me of my possessions. Please, help.
I'm on it.
But I must ask another favor. Will you follow?
Where to?
Back to my shop where these men first set upon me. I fear they have taken or destroyed everything I own.
Lead on.
Still here! Out, you damn thief! Get out of my shop! You have done a great good, Effendi. I am sorry, I have nothing but my respect to offer you in return.
You do not owe me anything. But consider lending your skills to the assassins. You are a skilled climber, and could learn so much more.
Ah. I am grateful for the offer. Truly.
Nice. My little merry band of assassins are growing more. Damn it. Damn it, I'm broke. Oh shit. Okay, never mind then. I guess I'm not broke. Now I know what to get. Now I am poor no longer. There you go. While everything is still fresh within my brain, I'm gonna keep track of the assassins that I brought in through the missions.
my private library to the public this Monday. The patriarch was to buy my present privacy.
Ottomans and Byzantines.
What on earth is he doing?
All people of all faiths and turn them up.
Someone.
I also meant kitchen necessities, wagon axles, tools and much more.
Brawler.
You there. You have the bearing of a man who thinks rather highly of himself.
Wow, really?
But I find you a rather pathetic specimen. What do you have to say about that, Archuk?
Is that boy real? Okay.
If I had a message for you, amigo, I would give it to your mother.
How dare you! We settle this now!
Oh, that was fucking savage. Oh, wow, really?
Stay down, and do not pester anyone again.
Price attack!
Are you serious?
You fell for my ruse, old man.
Really? There you go.
Do not embarrass yourself further.
I am the cudgel of Constantinia.
Have you not had enough?
Never!
Ah, we will call it a draw, all right?
Really?
You're quite a fighter.
As are you, if a little reckless. How would you like to put those fists to better use with the assassins?
You mean, fight for a cause, and not only for amusement?
I am sure you would still find some joy in it.
Evet, I believe you offend him. All right.
Nice. There you go. And that right there is how you make friends. Since he's the brawler, he'll be appropriately in Byzantine Crimson. This one is the first one that I recruited. Wait, hold on, let me check something. Okay, cool. Just had to be certain. Now to look for the beggar. The beggar is supposed to be in the Imperial District. Gonna have to go downstairs. Oh, cool. There's a chest like just sitting there. Ooh, sticky pouch. Oh, nice. Sticky pouches are like Semtex. Okay, that was a bug. How could weird?